December 11th, 1999. It's an early pressing, but now even still a 2000 VHS. So I just want to give you proof on that.